In Alfresco, you have full visibility of your file history, and you can move between different versions of files. When you've added a file to Alfresco, if you hover over it in the document library, you can see the version number displayed. You can also preview the file and see the version number. Every time the file is changed, the version number also changes. For example, you can upload a new version of a file. And when you do, you have the option to record this as a minor or a major version. Select Upload, and you'll see that the file version is being updated. You can scroll down to see the full version history. There are also options to upload, download, view properties, and revert. And version history is recorded regardless of the user that's made the changes. So if another user edits this file in Google Docs, for example, they record the version information and the version number and history are updated. And any user with the required permissions can also revert the file to a previous version. In the file preview, just click Revert against the version that you want to revert to and select Minor Version or Major Version. Enter a comment if you want to and then click OK. You'll see a new version number. And when you click Refresh in the file preview, you'll see that the file has reverted to the previous version.